a scary statistic that I heard from Andrew Davis at CEX earlier this year. 70% of creators don't tell others that they're using AI, including their boss. That's really scary. I would expect your policy to have requirements about like which AI software are the employees allowed to use, what restrictions are on independent contractors about how they are and are not allowed to use AI. So if you outsource, how do you know what is AI generated versus certified organic content, handcrafted artisanal content? And are there restrictions that you want to put on your contractors about how they can and can't use AI? Like, are you engaging them to create, you know, human created content versus they're allowed to use AI or outsource to somebody else who might use AI? And I would have a requirement that anything that you create for the client is in compliance with FTC requirements, client industry regulations, things like that. I would expect a company AI policy to require you to verify all facts before using it in any client's content. So that way you're not spreading misinformation, and make sure it comes from legitimate sources versus the Weekly World News or The Onion or something like that. We've all seen the stories. It's just bizarre that AI just makes shit up. And we even saw this in legal cases where a lawyer had some AI to create a document that was going to be filed with the court. And the AI machine cited cases that don't exist. Like, this is the extent of what AI can create, where it looks at first glance that it's legit and it's not. So you want to be very careful that you are not putting yourself in a situation like that. And if you are going to use AI to post content for your client, never use the same password twice. Now, here's something that I bet a lot of companies haven't thought of. Have an ethics statement regarding AI. And like in your, whether it's in your manual or a standalone document that talks about how the company will and won't use AI and why they have made that decision. It's a good opportunity. It has multiple purposes, but it helps bring your team on board with, this is how we work. And it may be something like, you know, we don't use AI to manipulate people. We don't put profits over the health, safety, and welfare of people. It could say things like, we don't use AI to promote, you know, harmful behavior or dangerous situations, things like that. It also is a really good way to kind of take your own company's pulse on how you feel about AI and how it fits in with your operations. So let me start by sharing